Watch the defensive line coach of the Buckeyes working with his unit before the game. All on hands work. On second down, pass tipped, juggled and intercepted. Dante Booker with the pick off the deflection. Tracy Sprinkle got a hand on it, and Booker able to walk it in for the takeaway.
Booker could walk it in because the coverage was tight. Ball's popped in the air, should have been caught, wasn't, but it's a free ball. And because of the tight coverage, oh, it's tipped first, and then through his hands, and then Booker. Big.